China and Russia have renewed their 20-year-old friendship treaty following a video summit. During Monday's meeting, Chinese President Xi Jinping hailed their ties as a new type of international relations that adds positive energy to the international community. Russian President Vladimir Putin said their ties are at, quote, their highest point. The meeting came just 2 weeks after Putin met U.S. President Joe Biden in Geneva, but made little progress on issues like cybersecurity or human rights.